been a long trip.
Planes, trains, automobiles, and motorcycles.
Did you mention boat?
Oh yeah, boat.
So for the past week, we've been traveling around in Southeast Asia, going from Jakarta to Malaysia and Thailand to talk to the media and meet with the local stakeholders of the Interceptor project, which includes visiting actually the two first Interceptors that we now have in the world.
So we're here on Interceptor number one.
Jakarta.
Yeah.
That's quite satisfying.
One, two, three, four more. Nice, we can get up.
Thank you guys for doing this important work.
Yeah.
Thank really you. Very nice
to meet you.
Yeah. Likewise. Best of luck.
Yeah.
So we see that out of the top 1,000 most polluting rivers, roughly 80, 83 of them are in Indonesia. So of course what we hope is that in the coming years we can work together with the authorities, with businesses in Indonesia to also bring the new technology to your country. Mm. Right?
Well, thank you very much.
Thanks.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Cool to see it. Impressive current as well.
They're gonna use that boat tomorrow for sure, yeah.
Interceptor number two, Klang River. So definitely the coolest thing was seeing Interceptor number two in operation in Malaysia in the Klang River. Just the amount of stuff flowing through that river, really impressive. And seeing the machine being able to cope with it gave me a lot of confidence in the solution, for sure. All right, let's play with this.
We got wine, you got chair.
This is signs of a bad dinner party, for sure.
Hello, Kitty, how cute.
Wear on it.
Ridiculous. That's a teddy bear.
That's a specimen carrying bag, so.
Yeah, something it is.
It's all very real. I mean, this is the source of plastic flowing into the oceans, and just to see it working is incredibly satisfying.
So it's important for me to be here, as you know, understanding. You know, one thing is reading the scientific papers, and then seeing it in real life is again something else, and it is really educational for me as well.
And then also met with the chief minister of the state of Selangor, who reaffirmed his commitment to the project and stressed that he was very interested in scaling up.
Very nice.
Okay, have you got camera? Center.
We're on the river past 2 days.
Yeah.
And
what are you from?
It's really, let's see, it's one of the most surprising things was this, the full chair.
Well, full chair.
Of course, lots of shoes as well. We had also a brand new tire.
Tire, brand new?
Brand new, yeah.
A lot of media interviews.
The Interceptor aims to stop plastic pollution at the source before it reaches the ocean. And the person behind this brilliant piece of engineering is here today on the show, Boyan Slat, founder and CEO of the Ocean Cleanup. Thank you for making time for this interview.
Pleasure.
Why Malaysia?
Why were we selected as the second location?
What made you choose our Klang River?
What we saw was a really good combination of, on one hand, there being a real problem. According to our model, the Klang River is the fifth most polluting river in the world when it comes to plastic. But on the other hand, what we saw was that there was already a lot of awareness about this issue. There were local authorities that recognized the issue, and we saw that combination in Jakarta, we saw the combination here, and similarly in Vietnam and Dominican Republic, where the other two will be going to.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure, yeah.
All the best to you.
Thank you.
Where are you going off to now?
I think you're joining me. So we're going to Bangkok. To fill out my occupation on the customs form.
And what is your occupation, Boyan?
Garbage man. Thailand has signed up to also join us in the scale-up for interceptors. Big, lots of water hyacinths. Challenge. All right, ready?
That's the boat we want.
I mean, today was kind of fun where we just jumped on a random boat on the Chao Phraya, cruised around a bit.
This is definitely a much more challenging river than a river like the Klang. You have heavy shipping. Water hyacinths, much wider, four times as wide. You do see quite a lot of plastic on this river. It's probably not exactly in the order of Klang, but up there.
Then hopped onto the back of a scooter, went to the Parliament building, made it to Parliament in time. Things like that are kind of fun. Yeah, so we're about to meet the Minister of Natural Resources and Environment.
Welcome to Thailand, welcome to the Parliament.
Thank you. Thank you. It's cool to see how high on the agenda the topic is these days.
It feels like a long trip, but it was actually just a week. But it was a good trip, I think. It's really good to see the interceptors in the real environment, to see real polluted rivers.
What an absolutely ridiculously load of plastic here. It's good to be here. That's really insane.
It was really good to meet with the local stakeholders. It gives me a much better picture of what's happening and makes me confident that we can actually make this scale.